What are the skills needed to be a good mechatronics engineer? As technology advances over time, various subfields of engineering have succeeded in both adapting and multiplying. The intention of mechatronics is to produce a design solution that unifies each of these various subfields. Originally, the field of mechatronics was intended to be nothing more than a combination of mechanics and electronics, hence the name being a portmanteau of mechanics and electronic. However, as the complexity of technical systems continued to evolve, the definition had been broadened to include more technical areas. Now I will talk about what are the skills needed to be a good mechatronics engineer. Let's start. Number 1. Engineering mathematics. Engineering mathematics is a branch of applied mathematics concerning mathematical methods and techniques that are typically used in engineering and industry. Along with fields like engineering physics and engineering geology, both of which may belong in the wider category engineering science, engineering mathematics is an interdisciplinary subject motivated by engineers' needs both for practical, theoretical and other considerations out with their specialization, and to deal with constraints, to be effective in their work. The success of modern numerical computer methods and software has led to the emergence of computational mathematics, computational science, and computational engineering, which occasionally use high-performance computing for the simulation of phenomena and the solution of problems in the sciences and engineering. These are often considered interdisciplinary fields, but are also of interest to engineering mathematics. Number 2. Mechanical engineering. The mechanical engineering field requires an understanding of core areas including mechanics, dynamics, thermodynamics, materials science, structural analysis, and electricity. In addition to these core principles, mechanical engineers use tools such as computer-aided design, CAD, computer-aided manufacturing, CAM, and product lifecycle management to design and analyze manufacturing plants, industrial equipment and machinery, heating and cooling systems, transport systems, aircraft, watercraft, robotics, medical devices, weapons, and others. It is the branch of engineering that involves the design, production, and operation of machinery. It is the main part of mechatronics. Number 3. Materials science and engineering. The interdisciplinary field of materials science, also commonly termed materials science and engineering, covers the design and discovery of new materials, particularly solids. The intellectual origins of materials science stem from the Enlightenment, when researchers began to use analytical thinking from chemistry, physics, and engineering to understand ancient, phenomenological observations in metallurgy and mineralogy. Materials science still incorporates elements of physics, chemistry, and engineering. As such, the field was long considered by academic institutions as a sub-field of these related fields. Number 4. Electronic engineering. Electronic engineering is an electrical engineering discipline which utilizes nonlinear and active electrical components, such as semiconductor devices, especially transistors and diodes, to design electronic circuits, devices, integrated circuits and their systems. The discipline typically also designs passive electrical components, usually based on printed circuit boards. Number 5. Electronic engineering. Electronics is a subfield within the wider electrical engineering academic subject. An academic degree with a major in electronics engineering can be acquired from some universities, while other universities use electrical engineering as the subject. Electronic engineering is an electrical engineering discipline which utilizes nonlinear and active electrical components to design electronic circuits, devices, integrated circuits and their systems. The discipline typically also designs passive electrical components, usually based on printed circuit boards. Number 6. Computer engineering. Usual tasks involving computer engineers include writing software and firmware for embedded microcontrollers, designing VLSI chips, designing analog sensors, designing mixed signal circuit boards, and designing operating systems. Computer engineers are also suited for robotics research, which relies heavily on using digital systems to control and monitor electrical systems like motors, communications, and sensors. Number 7. Computer science. Computer science is the study of algorithmic processes, computational machines and computation itself. As a discipline, computer science spans a range of topics from theoretical studies of algorithms, computation, and information to the practical issues of implementing computational systems in hardware and software. Number 8. Systems engineering. Systems engineering is an interdisciplinary field of engineering and engineering management that focuses on how to design, integrate, and manage complex systems over their life cycles. At its core, systems engineering utilizes systems thinking principles to organize this body of knowledge. The individual outcome of such efforts, an engineered system, can be defined as a combination of components that work in synergy to collectively perform a useful function. Number 9. Control engineering. Control engineering or control systems engineering is an engineering discipline that deals with control systems, applying control theory to design equipment and systems with desired behaviors in control environments. The discipline of controls overlaps and is usually taught along with electrical engineering and mechanical engineering at many institutions around the world. The practice uses sensors and detectors to measure the output performance of the process being controlled. These measurements are used to provide corrective feedback, helping to achieve the desired performance. Systems designed to perform without requiring human input are called automatic control systems. Multidisciplinary in nature, control systems engineering activities focus on implementation of control systems mainly derived by mathematical modeling of a diverse range of systems. Number 10. Optical engineering. Optical engineering is the field of science and engineering encompassing the physical phenomena and technologies associated with the generation, transmission, manipulation, detection, and utilization of light. Optical engineers make use of optics to solve problems and to design and build devices that make light do something useful. They design and operate optical equipment that utilizes the properties of light using physics and chemistry, such as lenses, microscopes, telescopes, lasers, detectors, fiber optic communication systems, and optical disc systems. Number 11. Telecommunication. Telecommunication is the transmission of information by various types of technologies over wire, radio, optical, or other electromagnetic systems. It has its origin in the desire of humans for communication over a distance greater than that feasible with the human voice, but with a similar scale of expediency. Thus, slow systems, such as postal mail, are excluded from the field. Number 12. Information technology. Information technology, IT, is the use of computers to create, process, store, and exchange all kinds of electronic data and information. IT is typically used within the context of business operations as opposed to personal or entertainment technologies. IT is considered to be a subset of information and communications technology, ICT. An information technology system, IT system, is generally an information system, a communications system, or, more specifically speaking, a computer system, including all hardware, software, and peripheral equipment, operated by a limited group of IT users. Finally, you need to know robotics and project management. I also describe this type of topic in my channel. Please subscribe and learn more.